A man has plunged 31 floors to his death from a Gold Coast unit block.
Police are investigating the possibility he was murdered. 10 Simon Hooper is in Surfers Paradise. And Simon, why do detectives think it's suspicious?
Well, other people staying on the 31st floor of the Beachcomber Resort, which is just behind us here, reported hearing a loud disturbance coming from the unit just before the body of the 29-year-old occupant was located. There was a gathering at the unit last night, but by the time police arrived to investigate, everyone had taken off, but they did find evidence of a fight. A crime scene was set up and police door-knocked the entire building and neighbouring properties to try and work out what had happened in the hours leading up to the death and exactly who was in the unit at the time. Police say the man was known to them, but wouldn't elaborate on how.
But he has come to the attention of police on prior occasions. Police do know who he is, and we're not sure, though, whether his prior dealings with police have any connection at all with relation to what actually happened last night.
The man was from South Australia. He'd come to Surfers Paradise to work in a nightclub and was living in the unit alone. He was unemployed at the time, and now police are in the process of trying to track down his family.
Simon Hooper, thank you.